Intelligence, that's what you said first, that's what you said. television by our band Ulysses.
Thank you.
Is there a person in this building?
No, when it's over.
I know there's a person, thank you. Okay, first of all, is there a person in this building?
Yes.
Now that we know that, is there a person in this building that controls the lights? Oh.
Turn them down.
That light can be turned down so we can see the faces of our faces. Oh, no, it's okay. No, I'm so sorry, it's a really minor need. It's not even a need.
Sorry.
Oh. Oh, that wasn't me.
Play Purple Rain! It's purpling.
See? I see Emily. Thank you. I think it's too dark. I was just going to imagine that we were going to have a perfectly dark song. Do you want to do one song?
How about
current advance. Okay, here's a current advance. We're going to play this song. This will be. Oh, we'll name it?
Okay.
LSD. Say LSD.
You know it's coming.
song we first learned because Taylor was requested it. Now we know it.
Thank you.
we doing on the actual? Is there something on the phone that's telling me the actual time?
You played half an hour. 30 minutes.
We're 30 minutes.
We can do two more.
We can do two more?
You can do three more.
Three more.
Maybe four.
Rocket Pass. That's
okay. Why 3K?
Yeah, let's do some more. Wait. Denver, which then was the occupant in the storage space in my garage in Kentucky for like 10 years, and then was storage in Atlanta for many years. And so we moved in here. And so, yes, I'm a hoarder of musical equipment that I want to get rid of if you want some cool shit for free. And on top of that, however, anyway, oh, it was really magical. Because when I was checking out the U-Haul truck, did I tell this whole story? When I was checking out the U-Haul truck yesterday, my U-Haul got like routed from the normal place that I was supposed to pick up to a different U-Haul place. And to make a really, 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 really long story, just really long, when I got to the U-Haul location and I walked in, there was this family line in front of me, and when they walked away, I walked up and I told the woman at the desk my name, and she looked at the system and she was like, "Oh, sir, I just rented the truck, your truck, to that those people." And, "Hey, Neil." where was it? Oh, yeah. So I was like, "Oh, snap." Like, at that same exact moment, though, the dude who's in the line in front of me, this really, really, really cool guy, like, comes up and he's like, "Excuse me, did you say that you're Robert Schneider? Because are you the dude from the Applebee's area?" And I was like, "This is really weird, because like in a million years, nobody would ever notice that." And then on top of that, we're in the U-Haul place, and they had my truck. It was so interesting. And I was like, "Wow, yes." And he's a home recordist musician dude who's moving to Michigan and has a space out back where he's going to make a home studio. And he knew about Elephant Sticks and underground music, and he's a producer. And it was really exciting talking to him. And at that moment, I realized that in my storage space, just a few blocks away, I had and he wanted to move up from 4-track to 8-track reel-to-reel, he was saying. We were talking about the different types, and I was like, the best kind is the Otari MX-50 Mark III. That's the kind that I record all those albums that we were just talking about on. And then it hit me, and I was like, wait a second, I have a very 8-track. The one I bought with our recording budget for Fungic Noisemaker, the first Apples album, and I recorded In the Airplane Over the Sea with it, and Hooray for Tuesday with it, and both Olivia Sherman-controlled albums, and so many other albums, and her Wallpaper Reverie, and Velocity Sound, and all these great albums. And it's been sitting in the storage for like almost 20 years. 20 years is such a long time, it doesn't seem like that long, but the thing's been in storage for a long time. And so I was like, "Dude, do you want my Atari MX-50 that we recorded all those records on?" And he was like, "Yes, I want it." And I was like, "Come pick it up." He came and picked it up. And it was really magical and amazing and so weird that out of this picking my truck up, I met this amazing person that also was a channel for my 8-track to like be turned on and recording again. And so it felt really magical and amazing. Is that weird and amazing?
Yeah.
So super cool. And all right, okay, so we're gonna play more songs instead of talking things. Okay, I mean, we don't have any more songs, are we?
Spoken word!
Hey, Jamie? How are you?
Okay, what was it? Yeah.
Yep.
I love it when we're in an establishment where people that are like us are official. like anybody else is just bullshit. It's so awesome. Okay.
Too much radiation.
Cool, thank you all very, very much. Thanks for coming here.